Hello everyone and welcome to this week's Create with MH. Christmas is knocking on the door, and what would you rather do? Give a present or receive a present? One might say that some of us don't have enough money to buy things, or like me and my family, we don't value things as much as spending time with the people that we love. But I do know that one thing is free, and that is kindness. And the quote that we are going to use today is, kindness is free, sprinkle that stuff everywhere. And the theme that we are going to use with that is joy. So one might say that kindness is free, but in one way it does cost you energy. A positive energy. And I hope that each and every one of you have a little bit of positive energy and get positive energy from things around you. Because being kind to me is positive energy. Being kind could also mean being there for each other when you need it the most. It doesn't cost much in terms of money, but it can be really helpful for someone that needs it. And this painting represents spreading kindness all over. So let's see. Have something nice today. Kindness is free. Sprinkle that stuff everywhere. Something like this might be a version. So we will start with green this time. I don't know why, but to me green is a nice color. Thank you. a little touch of some gray. Thank you. So this is my version of this week's quote, and I hope that each and every one of you will have a happy holiday and Merry Christmas. Bye.